was a year ago when you first initiated a romance. And since then, you have been thriving upon each other's presence and refuge, loving and learning, and realizing at some point along the way that life's trials weren't so threatening, so long as you have a safe space within each other.
Pop up that something special was about to happen.
You're a wonderful person. You're a beautiful person inside and out. And I'm happy today to have you as my wife. I love you.
It is with great gladness in my heart that I stand before you and receive you as my husband. And thank you for receiving me as your wife.
Mark, today Stella takes you to be her husband, promising to love and care for you all of her days. Richer and poor, in sickness and in health, cherishing what she knows about you and trusting you is going to be discovered. Do you embrace this moment as you walk in your bed? Stella, today Mark takes you to be his wife, promising to love and care for you all his days. Cherishing what he knows about you and trusting what is still to be discovered. Do you embrace this man as your lovely and lawfully wedded husband? By the authority vested.